Since Halloween is coming up, I thought that we might as well do a countdown of the top 5 scariest things that has happened in K-pop this year so far, because, you know, we have November and December still. Let's start off with number 5, rude fans, as in the fans that, you know, don't know any home training. Now, let me make a disclaimer really quick to say that for the most part, K-pop fans are the most respectable and kind-hearted fandoms out there. However, like every fandom out there, there are a few in the K-pop world that, you know, make me question humanity's choices. For example, remember a couple months ago when BTS showed up to New York and literally told everyone to not show up because we had a little panini, and yet, you know, people didn't understand that. And most recently, the P1 Harmony concerts. Now, don't get me wrong, I went to the one in San Diego, and for the most parts, while there were little problems here and there, it went out pretty well. However, my God, LA, really? A fight? At this point, no K-pop group is gonna show up back to LA, let alone America.
Me eat my I ain't cursing today, but I'm.
둘 다 아니야.
그러면 근데 이제 찬빈이가 얘인데.
스키즈도
나이를 먹어요.
짠.
어가 형은 싫어해.
아 따따따.
드리었나?
아 그래. 응. 아 부럽네.
이게 얼마짜리?
아이스크림.
우리 모두 그. 자연사 합시다.
슈.
아~
와우. 와우. 와우.
아우.
이거는 스테이는 못 먹어요.
아이스크림.
엄마.
아이스크림.
한 번만.
아이스크림. 한 번만.
귀여우시네.
골든 치킨.
이 느낌은 창빈?
뭐 예쁜 표정.
이뻐?
어 이뻐.
고마워.
어 그래 그래.
오케이. 자.
Put your music on shuffle 12 times. The first song describes 2021. The second will play at your wedding. The third will play at your funeral. The fourth describes yourself. The fifth describes your friends. The sixth describes your love life. The seventh defines how people see you. The eighth describes the upcoming summer. The ninth will play when you meet your soulmate. The tenth describes your success for 2021. The 11th describes your celebrity crush. And the 12th describes your future life.
Give me fever. 얼음 같은 눈, 붉은 눈.
love it, breaking me in two. 따뜻한 들지 옹자에 앉아 네 앞에 설 때 내 안에 타는 불길. What I gotta do? 두꺼운 손이 너를 찾아줘. I can't have it. 너에게 손대.
Oh, sure.